Celebrating 10 years of waking up Baltimore, this is the Justin Scott and Spiegel Birthday Bash, live from the Hall at Live Casino and Hotel Maryland. Now, please welcome the distinguished 98 Rock Morning Show, Justin Schlegel, Scott Reardon, and Josh Spiegel.
Good evening, Maryland Live Casino! Oh my God! Look at all of our family members! Look at all of our friends! God. It's Scott! It's Josh!
Oh my goodness!
Good evening! Thank you all for joining us here! We're live on TV! Make some noise!
Come on!
What a crowd!
10 years of JSS, and thank you to everyone watching at home at WBAL TV 11. We are live in prime time!
Yeah, we're gonna have a great night. Look at all these fans we got here. Fans, we like to call you friends! You're friends of the program! But the one thing missing is family. We couldn't get family here.
You know, the family is so important. Couldn't get family here, but...
I got it.
Okay.
Satellite feed, boys. Follow me over here.
If we could, can we get the
let's
satellite?
Let's see if we can get the satellite feed up, please.
Can we get the satellite up?
Hey, happy 10th anniversary.
Hey, say a couple of words to the crowd. It's been 10 years. We love you. You're a big part of the show. What do you got to say?
Hey, Scotty, how you doing? I'm so happy to be here and to celebrate with you. I just want to tell you that I remember when you were starting out in Albany.
Yep.
And how nervous you were that you had to get up at 5:30 to be at the station to just be part of their show. And I do remember one time you calling me and sending me a picture that you had to be a turkey.
A turkey.
You had to dress up for an event and
gotta
you were a turkey.
Somewhere.
And now look at you. Look where you've come. Your faccia bruta is on a can of beer. How much more can a mother ask for? Seriously, that's like the big time there for you. And you know what, Scott, though? I love you so much. Dad and I love you. Look at this audience. This audience, in this audience, there has to be some kind of a girl for you.
What?
A beautiful girl. Anybody. And listen, girls, he cooks. Don't even worry about cooking. He cooks, he does laundry, he's great, he's available. So please, anybody.
They used to call him the horse.
No horse.
Scotty, wait.
All right, yes, please. See what you've done now. I can't take you anywhere. Goodbye, we love you.
God. Thank you, wow.
Gotta mention the horse.
They love their baby boy, what can I say? But okay, We're gonna cut live now to the Charles County feed. We're heading to Charles County. I think we got a live on site in Waldorf, Maryland. It's my family, my dad and my brother, Patrick and Terry. That's my brother, my father. Hey guys, we're glad to have you. Look at the size of this crowd. You think I talk a lot in the morning? These guys can't shut up, isn't that right?
Is he sleeping?
Guys, 10 years of JSS, we're excited. Come on, talk to us about 10 years of JSS.
Terry!
I like his shirt.
Guys, come on, we're live on WBAL. Dad, wake up! Wake up, Dad! We're live on television right now. You're embarrassing me. Come on, wake up, Dad.
Hi, we're live. Anything you'd like to say to the crowd, to us? 10 years of Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. Anything you want to say?
Not really.
Okay.
There they go. Now, Josh, we're going to patch in. Who are we going to have on your feed?
Well, unfortunately, most of my family is dead. The surviving members have shunned me or abandoned me.
Yeah.
So we do have a live feed to my dog, Farfel the Terrier.
Dogs can't talk.
Yeah, dogs can't talk. So we're just going to probably move on.
This dog can talk. You just watch. Watch.
Yeah, I don't think we can. So,
hey, everybody. Farfel Spiegel in the house. Terriers rule. I almost didn't make it tonight. A new Labradoodle moved in next door. Hubba, hubba. But my dad told me this was an important night. After dragging me out the door and lifting me into the car, I fell asleep. I had another one of those nightmares where a squirrel is chasing me. Anyway, when we got here, I decided this would be a perfect time to set the record straight. Listen closely. The spotlight may be on Josh Spiegel, but I'm really the one responsible for his success.
What?
Don't be fooled by his charm, grace, and good looks. All of his success is because of me.
Wow.
Everything he does is run past me.
What?
I choose the stories. I even write his commentaries. Do you know how hard it is for me to write? I had to buy a special keyboard to accommodate my pause.
He's a liar.
All the while, he stands behind me yelling, "Faster, faster!"
Wow.
For God's sake, those awards should be on my wall, which technically is his wall. Despite working me, well, like a dog, I still love him. I have no choice. He feeds me, walks me, rubs my belly, and best of all, when I need a break, he runs after the mail truck.
Oh, that's sweet.
So tonight I say congratulations on 10 years to Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go outside because I had a big dinner. And there's a labradoodle waiting for me.
That's my baby!
Oh,
that's his baby boy!
Farfel!
That's my little boy!
Now, we had to hear from our friends, our family, our dogs, but there are some very special folks that wanted to congratulate your boys on 10 years of Justin, Scott, and Spiegel.
Hi, this is Justin Tucker of the Baltimore Ravens, saying happy 10th birthday to Justin, Scott, and Spiegel on 98 Rock.
Hey guys, it's Dorothy, and I just want to say congrats to Joseph, and Spiegel.
Wait, what?
Congrats on
say?
10 years at 98 Rock. We
what
love you.
Say?
Thank you so much for supporting us.
That's not the right name.
Have a great 10-year
what
party,
she say?
Hopefully. Love you,
what
bye.
What did she say? Okay, great.
Hey everyone, Lars from Metallica coming at you. Congratulations to Jesse, to Scott, to Spiegel
it's not Jesse.
On your 10-year anniversary at
it's
98
not Jesse.
Rock.
It's not Jesse.
Is
I don't
that
know.
A Joseph and a Jesse?
Okay, thank you, Tucker, the other two. We can just cut those, okay? Wow, it's right there on screen. Okay, I'm sure that's the last time that'll happen tonight. We have had an amazing 10 years.
It's been an incredible 10 years, and we'd like to share with you now a montage of the first 5 years of Justin, Scott, and Spiegel on 98 Rock.
Well, hello there.
Ew, that's good.
We're going to get a gander.
Oh, jeez.
How's that treating you?
Scott, we need to take you to a specialist.
Don't complain about jail when you get out of jail. We can do lunch at a tour. You look great, man.
For your 55th birthday, I'll let you grab my booty. Remember that?
I would absolutely love to see you hit skate park.
At this point, I'm happy with where we are.
Okay, all right.
No.
Give him a room. There you go. There you go.
Oh, my God.
Mike, put your head on his shoulder.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go. That can't teach.
Would you relax? We're doing a show.
If you don't like me, don't listen to me.
Don't. You're lucky I'm letting you sit in the studio.
I'll talk about whoever's birthday I want to talk about. I hate this music. I was having a good morning. Right. Just after Saturday ended. Son of a bitch.
Whoa! Get stuck on your diaper or whatever.
Oh! Suck on your diaper.
You know how famous I am?
You ain't getting this anywhere else. You ain't getting this.
Coming up, we'll continue a look back at the last 10 years, plus a special musical number celebrating our own news genius, Josh Spiegel.
anniversary of Justin Scott and Spiegel live from the Hall of Mayor Live Casino and live on WBAL-TV.
The last 5 years of the program jam-packed, we've got a montage. Take a look.
Check it out.
Good morning,
tarantula jerky.
Here we go.
Oh, it's in his mouth.
Yeah.
I'm taking his shirt off.
Yeah.
Look at hipster Josh.
What airhead who doesn't know who I am?
Oh, yeah, there you go. Take it.
This just solidifies my train of thought that I kind of feel.
Trick I know.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah!
Luckily, he's smooth, Justin.
He's going.
Oh! Ow!
The dog has shot. The dog has grabbed a hold of Justin's leg.
Oh my God!
Doug really yelled after this.
Yeah, yell at the vacuum.
Wow.
Don't yell at us.
It's like enough dancing. I can't take it anymore.
Long Island's favorite son. He's crawling.
Wow, that is really.
Yeah.
There he goes. He's literally crawling up the. Oh no. There goes Scott.
This is gonna give me a chance to start fresh with something.
Ooh, boy. I'm uncomfortable.
Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
If you beg my pardon, then beg. Get on the floor like an animal and beg for my pardon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, your chest is so hairy.
Oh, it's so hairy.
I heard
the rip.
God, that hurt. Oh! Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, Josh. Yet again, proving to be the most intelligent amongst us by not doing this.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the last 5 years. But you know, a show like this, Justin Scott and Spiegel, we couldn't do it without two important factors. Number one, all of you, the greatest fans that anybody could ask for.
Yes.
Yes.
Or like I say, no fans, only friends. But the second reason is working with a seven-time Murrow Award winner, Josh Spiegel.
The news genius, Josh Spiegel.
You sing to us all the time and you entertain us all the time. So now it's our turn.
What?
So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
This is for you, Spiegel. And I think you'll figure it out, ladies and gentlemen. He's the king of the news, and he's winning today. He's gonna make them all his own. Awards, awards, Sonny.
These double wide shoes,
they're big as hell.
They're all custom made.
Sing along.
Walking them right up to.
Oh, stop it! To him, and find he's king of the hill, top of the heap.
These JSS blues, they're melting away. Deserve to make big bucks because awards.
Stop
and
it!
If he could win seven of these, he can win as many as he please. He's up to here in awards.
I don't like the attention. Stop!
Thank you all so much.
Oh, that's so nice.
Tony, get off.
Yeah!
Oh, nice. Valerie
Preactor.
Thank you all so much. Thank you all so much. You may make your way off the stage awards. Thank you. Ah, Josh, thank you for letting us do that for you, Josh. But gentlemen, I don't think we're done. I don't think we're done. I believe we have some more luminaries, some more A-listers that would like to shout your boys out for 10 years of JSS.
Oh, okay. See who we got.
Hi, this is Ryan McKenna with the Baltimore Orioles. Happy birthday to Justin Scott and Spiegel.
Hey, what's up? Chris Daughtry here. Just wanted to say a quick congratulations to Jethro, Scott, and Spiegel.
It's not Jethro.
10-year anniversary
of
98 Rock. No. Peace.
And now, a public statement brought to you by RJ Hale from Hailstorm. Goes up like this. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy 10th anniversary to Johan.
It's not my
and
name.
Spiegel over 98 Rock. Congratulations. Love you! Mean it! Say bye.
Hi, this is Tyler Wells with the Baltimore Orioles, and a happy 10th birthday to Justin, Scott, and Spiegel.
Yes.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jacoby from P. Roach
here.
My dude. I'm here to wish Jimbo, Scott, and Spiegel at 98 Rock a happy 10th anniversary.
It's
Congrats,
Justin.
Congrats, y'all. That's amazing. Here's to 10 more. Lock on.
Hey, Scott and Spiegel.
Thank
Chris
you.
Jericho here. Just congratulating you guys on your 10th anniversary and for being number one in Baltimore yet again. So, Scott, Spiegel, you
There's
guys are the
us.
Foundations of Baltimore
There's three
rock
of us.
And roll. Only you, the two of you, and nobody
two.
Else.
There's three of
Not
us.
Not even the third guy should even be mentioned. Nor
no,
will
no.
there ever be a third guy mentioned, or
no,
a fourth,
no,
or fifth, or
three.
Sixth. Scott and Spiegel,
he
you all Baltimore Rock Radio. Congratulations.
I interviewed him three times.
And you are number one. Le Champions of the Baltimore Rock Radio market. Congratulations and cheers. Scott
no.
and Spiegel. Spiegel and Scott.
Scott and Spiegel. No.
That's what you get.
No. No, you're giving them ideas. You're giving them ideas. Okay, you know what? Enough of them. These are the people that we're here to hang out with tonight, including, hey, Anders, get down real low for a second. We got to get a look at tuxedo t-shirt here.
Hello.
My man, the Prince of Pasadena. Oh, yes. My God, the maestro of menthol, the general of the GED.
Oh.
We're so glad to have you
here. Come on now.
You look like Stone Cold Steve Austin from the dollar store. So glad to have you here.
Hello.
Okay, so you've seen a bunch of celebrities we've interviewed here tonight, but Josh, over the years, we've had some amazing guests.
And one of our favorites is the legendary director, John Waters. Let's take a look, everybody.
Hello, Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. Happy 10th anniversary. John Waters here. Sorry I'm missing your party in Baltimore, the city that you've been shaking awake for 10 years. The city that I've never left, and neither have you. Yes, sirree, our Baltimore. Harm city, the city that bleeds. Be evil, dare to live here. Cheap rents, high risk. The Wire, it's still like that. A city that has always embraced lunatics, outsiders, and transgressors, as long as they had a sense of humor. Your ratings prove that. Who else would call their station 98 Rock when it's actually at 97.9? Or being on FM instead of Sirius XM? Yep, you're all crazy, so stay that way. Defiant, rebellious, and just as loud. Happy 10th anniversary, and remember, old chickens make good soup.
Hi, this is Lamar Jackson of the Baltimore Ravens congratulating Justin Scott and Spiegel on their 10-year anniversary on 98 Rock.
Hey, y'all, this is Andy from Fall Out Boy. Just wishing a happy 10th anniversary to Jeffrey, Scott, and Spiegel
Jeffrey.
At 98 Rock.
Jeffrey, okay, this Keep time going. It's on purpose.
What's
it's
up, everybody? This is Sully from Godsmack, and I'm just What's here up? To send out a massive congratulations to all of you at 98 Rock, to you, Scott, and Spiegel, and Jumanji there.
Jumanji!
Happy anniversary,
Jumanji
man. 10 years
is
a big
movie.
Accomplishment. We
That's
appreciate you.
Name.
Thanks for your support.
It's Red Rocker Sammy Hagar here, and I want to say congratulations for your 10th anniversary at 98 Rock, and especially to Giacomo.
Yeah, Giacomo, Josh, you, Scott, and Spiegel.
That's not a name.
Spiegel?
Nothing.
Spiegel?
That's a sound. That's a
hey,
sound.
Happy 10.
Thank you.
Right,
thank you,
boys.
Sammy Hagar. Thank you.
Thank you all. We did it.
Yes.
We did it.
Guys, we were live in prime time with all
live
of you.
Live television.
Thank
hey, but
you.
But don't forget, get on down here. We still got Doc Martin the Flannels. We still got a roast. There's still room for you at home. Thank you so much for tuning in to WBAL TV 11. And listen Monday through Friday, 5 to 10, on the flagship station of the Orioles and the Ravens, 98 Rock. We're Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. Houston, 10 more years.